This is Paige Reese from Holy Name Soccer, and this is Ohio Sportsnet.
Dubin coming out. Okay, Colony. Ha ha ha!
almost the whole thing.
Saved by Reese.
Now we go to shootouts.
It's a great feeling though. It's our coaches impact on us to keep going, pushing harder. Our captains, everything. We're playing for ourselves, our families, our student section. That's what we play for, and we play 100% all the time.
Going to PKs as a goalkeeper, would you rather be in goal first or have your shooter first?
I'd rather be in goal first to get my feel and how I did, and my first save really set my tone to how I was to play. I saw just me and the kicker and the ball and just what I needed to do to save this for my team and for myself.
When you made that save, how did it feel?
It was amazing. I can't describe it. It's a great feeling taking a save and then watching your team finish with the rest.
So what does this mean now? District final, Rocky River.
We're going to come out stronger than ever. And just like my freshman year, we're not going to fall short. It's going to be us, and we're going to push 100% the whole game through.